In Dulwich, England, at around 2 in the morning, a man was making his way home when he somehow caught sight of something dreadful. There was a young female on top of a dormant crane. Emergency services were called, and when a firefighter climbed up to reach her, he discovered the girl was curled up, asleep, on top of the concrete counterweight 40 meters in the air. She was ultimately rescued and taken to the hospital for examination. She later returned home safe and sound.